to me, sales is the art of the possible. It is being able to persuade, influence, go to the bank in one phone call, speaking to other people about our products, services, real estate, whatever you sell. Hi, my name is Claude Diamond. I love talking about sales. Sales changed my life. I'm the former world's worst salesperson. And I went to all the seminars, just like you did. I don't think a day goes by where I don't speak to a few people, say, Claude, I've gone to all these different, very expensive seminars. I've walked on hot coals. I've gone to this famous author on real estate. I've gone to this motivational speaker, and I'm still not getting to the financial freedom that I deserve. And then I ask them a few questions, because Guts is a question-based system. I ask a few questions about what time have you spent with your guru, your coach, your trainer on sales, on role play? Because that's an integral part of my gut sales method. It's right behind me here. And that's the book I wrote. I think we need to practice. We have to understand what's going on in the mind of the prospect. That's called empathy. What are they thinking? What are they feeling? Do they want to hear the same old garbage, blah, blah speech? Or do they want to hear somebody who's interested in them, involves them in the conversation? And it is possible to get somebody to become interested in you, to get emotionally involved, to ask you questions. Makes sales so much easier when the prospect is asking you questions also. You stay in control because Guts is a system, question-based system, as I said. It has three simple steps: agenda, qualification, commitment to close. You learn how to ask open and closed-ended questions, sometimes even multiple choice questions. We use different techniques like redirect, a little bit of reverse psychology and things like that, just to make the prospect comfortable. And in a very short time, my little 3-minute timer, we can qualify that prospect and see, is this someone I can solve problems with and make money and help them solve their issues? Or is this someone who I will not do business with? And so sales is the art of the possible. It is the solution that you've been looking for. You get good at sales, you practice it, you role play, and eventually your confidence builds and you close people, and believe it or not, in the first phone call. Now, do you close everybody in the first phone call? Of course not. But sometimes you qualify them. Sometimes you get a follow-up appointment, you get a contract, or you get paid, you get a commitment, which we all love, right? Because as I always say, nobody deserves success more than you. You're working hard, you're spending a lot of money, you deserve to go to the bank, because I know you want to basically pay your bills, take care of your family and your obligations, and you want to make the world a better place for everybody. So this is Claude Diamond, ClaudeDiamond.com. Go to my webpage. I've got great free information, free 15-minute consultations too. You can go write my calendar and schedule, and you guys have a good day, okay? And remember, sales is the art of the possible.